The FAA approving the airport authority's master plan to relocate commercial flights from Mobile Regional and West Mobile to the downtown airport. That plan is to build a $160 million 8-gate terminal, hopefully in the next 5 years.